well, with our gear now safely loaded up on the rocks, it's time for me to get on the rocks. But of course, we don't want the boat smashing against the rocks. So we use what's called a back anchoring system, where we throw out a grapnel anchor as we're idling in. And the idea is we get this sort of grip on the bottom, and then we can unload out over the front. And if we're lucky, the boat will just spring back and hold off the rocks nicely. Come on, grip, 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 grip. Yes, good grip. Okay, I'm just gonna come in here, Shay, come down to the edge of the rocks and grab us, mate. Okay, now I'm just sort of trying to control us there, and I'm able to put weight on this rope. Just hold on to us there. Okay, now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna pull this tight onto this cleat. Because this is a nylon rope, when we let go of the boat, it should spring out away from the rocks. Prevent the rope from bashing on the rocks. Right, so now we've just got to get off. And you first. Okey-doke. Motor off. Me off. Right, now if you just let go of that boat, that should just spring nicely back out there where it should stay out of trouble. And when we need to jump back on the boat, we can just haul it on in. And that is the back anchoring system. It allows you to access spots like this.
Just make sure that's going to grip and not disappear.